Mario, ahe tu paro le di.
There, and the guard is on his cell phone.
You go to a safari, so I know it's difficult, but not always, but you just be careful with the animals because of the rabies, but yeah. In the safari, I don't think you will touch the animal. But if you get bitten, can I say that, bitten
yeah.
by an animal, you just wash it for 15-20 minutes with soap and water.
The animal or the bite?
Try with the animal. Try to catch it.
We're getting inspired for the new game.
I'm betting $5 that we're getting 9.
I got my money on 7 shots.
5 is the number. 5 is golden.
So you need FA, head B, also Typhlosion, tetanus shot, meningitis, polio. You will also need the yellow fever.
Could have shaved at least.
Sorry, I didn't know.
Oh, waxing or nothing? Ow, wow.
Yeah,
that really hurts, man. That really
the
hurts.
Muscle, eh?
Oh, yeah, and I'm a joke, eh?
Yeah, Kenya is pretty corrupted, really.
Like I was saying a little bit earlier on, the most important thing is for Amaury to be able to take sound samples of ambiences
okay.
and whatever we can. And Alex to be able to take a lot of reference photos and a lot of iRes photos, and the rest will be for us to be filming the different blog, basically movies we need to take.
What I need to do is like actually get close to a tree and take a picture of the bark so I can tell an artist like this is what the bark of an umbrella acacia looks like.
There's no way for me to get any reference other than just going there and recording what's happening.
We don't encourage anybody shooting animals in the game, obviously. It's actually even like,
good.
but if somebody wants to like aim and shoot it, it'll kill it.
That's important that you are not scared of being scared of being scared, like of being sick or anything like that. I'm not talking about malaria, but the food. I mean, it's possible you get something, but if you just thinking about that, you will be sick.
You know what? That also works with vaccines, and we know for sure because that André was like all scared of the vaccines, and his arm started swelling when he passed out.
So tomorrow we're leaving for Africa, and we're gonna be able to wash ourselves for 10 days, so we're gonna stink very much. That's a nightmare.
After all of that barrage of vaccinations and shots and. Pain in the arm and pain in the pain in the leg, I'm not going to Africa. I canceled my my plans to go. We're in production now and my job is to make the game good. So if I'm taking time away from making the game good, that doesn't work, right? They better be the ones to smell it and taste it and hear it. But you know, those guys know what they're doing. You guys will do a good job.
At the airport, finally. Look at these guys. Soldiers, all of them. Malaria medicine's kicking in.
first time camping for him, ever.
What?
And he does it in Kenya.
Coming soon on upcoming episodes of Far Cry 2, Location Africa.
Well, that's a lot of pressure to put a good tent.
Try not to get malaria. We seem to be sleeping right in an elephant path. What should we be doing?
You wanted a good sound in me.
This is really peaceful. I wonder
how the team's doing.
We've heard some lions are there, so I think we're gonna get the audio equipment and we're gonna go there to record.
Sounds like a smart idea.
Give me a hand if you want to live.
Previously on Far Cry 2, Location Africa.
We're getting inspired for the new game.
You go to a safari, so you just be careful with the animals because of the rabies.
Yeah, Kenya is pretty corrupted.
The most important thing is for Amori to be able to take sound samples of ambiences and Alex to be able to take a lot of reference photos.
After all of that barrage of vaccinations and shots, I'm not going to Africa.
We've landed. Look outside. This is the airport.
There's no lights whatsoever. We're in the middle of darkness here.
We have a feeling some Jeeps with AK-47s are going to come meet us at the airport.
Yeah.
And of course you need the tractor to move the luggage around.
Cool. We're here.
Far Cry.
We're not really allowed to walk around, but we're allowed to drop the camera and drive off. Just remember where we dropped it.
That's all.
Because sound, as I know, is always better in a separate car, especially with seven people in it. It's a nightmare.
Because we really want to go for ambiences. You know, the feeling, kind of like you're just standing there. What are you hearing?
We're going to basically the biggest park in Kenya. It's 15,000 square kilometers. It's a huge place. We will see elephant there. We may see lion. There's ticks around, particularly both Tsavo and Mara.
Okay.
But there's not a lot you can do about them, so you're going to get bitten. Just wear tight underpants, that's always the
It's our first morning here. Feeling pretty good, actually, for 3 hours sleep in the past 3 days. You can hear that alarm going off in the distance all night now.
Yeah, this is the main road to Uganda and serves all of Uganda and Kenya. In total, the population of about 60, 65 million people. As you can see, it's in lovely condition.
Yay! We are really here.
Yeah, all real for Far Cry 2.
The reality of it, eh?
Puts what we're doing into perspective.
Our first encounter with wildlife.
The dreaded African baboon.
When the female has a red bottom, to be polite, means that she's ready for some action.
That's funny, because that's how it's with Alex as well.
We're actually waiting for the paperwork to get filled in for us to be able to enter at Tsavo West National Park.
That's where the tripod goes. Dude, they are actually making us straps from an old tire.
Yeah.
Now, if only they made Java chip frappuccinos.
It's a good thing we have a guy like Clive, because he knows everyone and he's dealing everything for us. And since you have to film, we need a lot of special permits, access, or to know some people that are going to let some stuff slide. Because we're going to be camping in here for a few days. I think it's for 6 days. And it's going to be pretty wild.
This is how you mount a camera. Where is that? Look at that pro job.
We are officially in
Tsavo West National Park.
It's super important we see it, so we can come back with
Alex can come out with a lot of pictures, and we have our data for the artists so they can build the maps and make the world believable.
Yeah, yeah, we can. The small palm trees you can easily make with the hybrid system. The big ones we'll have to do with real tree, but we can find a way to trick it, to do it. We're just getting Ball River.
Woo! Hey, it blows.
Get back! Stop!
Yeah, that's a lot of pressure to put a good tent.
That's basically insect repellent lotion.
This is part of the Boys of Far Cry calendar.
Try not to get malaria.
Don't film me eating.
There will be no off camera on this trip. We will film you eating, we will film you pooping.
Beautiful, but not today.
Hippos around here.
Oh, okay.
They might attack you.
Okay.
Okay.
There's hippos?
I'm with Julius. He's traveling with us, so he makes sure that we're secure. And he knows his way around, and he knows what to do, so we're in good hands.
And do we still have some animals to see, or?
It's all out there, we just gotta go and find it. Okay.
Coming soon on upcoming episodes of Far Cry 2, Location Africa.
I sense a rain.
So hippo just walked right by the tent. They're pretty big. We seem to be sleeping right in an elephant path. What should we be doing?
It's a good sound to me.
We've heard some lions over there, so I think we're gonna get the audio equipment and we're gonna go there to rake over.
Sounds like a smart idea.
We've got two armed guards armed with AKs. They refuse to take responsibility for us, so they're gonna leave us at the border. So it's about 6:30 in the morning, and we're heading to a watering hole.
Oh, that was really impressive.
Give me your hand if you want to live.
My name is Ruben. I am a reporter. I want to show you Africa as I know it, a land of shadows and light. There is one shadow I've been chasing, the same one that you seek. You may know him as the Jackal. Where he hides is not known, but his power can be seen throughout the land. If you want to hunt this merchant of death, you must descend into his world. You must become that which you hunt. Every man has his prize. Know that for you, that prize may be your soul.
How do you stop a man who has the power to turn a nation into a graveyard?
They'll send someone.
برا الحزن البوق والزوارة برا برا الفزن الحزن ما بقى آمان برا برا العطش والناس منحوسين برا برا لحرمة الظلم والعبودية